The trees were delivered by the Director of Plantations, Mr. Stuart Maniraguha, at the facility in Changwali Sub-County, Chikube District. The director, NFA, was accompanied by Mr. Alex Oboni, the sector manager, Chisudi Region, Major General Sabiti Muzei, in presence of Amlantum Sime, the RDC for Chikube District, Ndiabahika Stanley, the chief accountant, Luwero Industries, Engineer Agaba George, the project manager, among others. Major General Sabiti Muzei thanked the National Forest Authority for giving them trees for planting. He added that their target is to plant 20,000 trees in the period of 2 years.
They gave us 1,000 trees, which we are going to launch the planting today. Our target is to plant 20,000 trees in this area in a period of 2 years. But if we can achieve it faster, the better.
Kutsimba emiti kiba kitegeeza nti byonna byonna byebabadde bagamba Uganda teriredde tusooke tulindemu environment tebagirowoozezzaako ebyo baba balimba kubanga kati nga wano tusuubira kusimbawo emiti emitwalo ng'ebiri.
He says trees are very essential in reducing on carbon dioxide in the area and they also help in beautification of a place.
So trees are like our lungs but in a different way. The lungs get oxygen. They churn out carbon dioxide. The trees absorb the carbon dioxide and churn out oxygen. So they will be very essential in reducing the carbon footprint in this area.
Luwero Industries Limited is a subsidiary of National Enterprise Corporation, the commercial arm of the Ministry of Defense and Veteran Affairs, or UPDF. Sabiti explains that National Enterprise Corporation carries out a number of activities.
It transcends that. It goes into food security. I think when you are coming, you must have seen fields of maize there. It goes into water production. It goes into beef farming and many other activities, including carpentry, etc.
National Enterprise Corporation was contracted to manage waste that will be accumulated from drilling of crude oil from Kingfisher oil field run by Ugandan National Oil Company in Kingfisher, Chikube District.
Oil waste as a project derived from oil drilling and extraction and refinery is a big, big player in the future of Uganda. So UPDF, NEC, or whether industries as a subsidiary participating, or me as an individual with my technical background participating in that.
Luwero Industries Limited employs over 100 locals and as part of corporate social responsibility, water, a camp clinic and a football pitch shall be open to the surrounding community. Later, the trees were planted by Amlan Tumsime, the RDC for Chikube District, General Sabiti, journalists and other senior managers from National Enterprise Corporation.